My name is Robin Eve, and I'm very happy to be down here. I don't know if this is the type of gig that you really do a dedication, but I felt like it. My mom played down here in the 60s, and this is the first time that I'm ever playing a place that my mom played, and I'm doing it on her guitar. Roberta Eve Paul. She was the original Eve. And so tonight's for her. I'm a singer-songwriter, and this is how I introduce myself to you. So I hope you like it. This is called A New Life.
Thank you.
the band. Going to welcome back up a lady from Chick Singer Night. Come on up, Ramona. Those of you that were here last month may remember Ramona. She was the one who brought the house down.
Like you're doing now.
I'm not going to show the audience my shirt trick.
You know what? I was having so much fun. Do two more.
That was so much fun that it just flew by and it seemed like a full concert, but we're going to throw one more at you. I don't have a mailing list or anything, but I do have some contact information if you want to see what I'm up to. Come on up and say hi. And or you can go on robineve.com, as Frank so nicely pointed out. Either or is fine. This song is called Grains of Sand, and there's a whole lot of crap that we all carry around with us on a day-to-day basis. And in order to be able to carry that throughout our lives, we've got to be a little more choosy on what we decide to keep. And that's what this song is about.
While an unliving life is another.
Thank you, Frank Walker.